Hey, this is Steve, a product specialist here at 1000bulbs.com. And today I'm very excited to introduce to you a line of products from PLT Solutions, the LED linear high bay fixture with a motion sensor. Now, these motion sensors can be extremely valuable to you. They're gonna save you a lot of time. We're gonna talk about some of the aspects of that, tell you about the specs of this fixture, and just show you just how easy it is to use the remote. And to give you exactly the specs you need. The first thing I want to point out though is just in the value of just having a sensor like this alone, I want to show you exactly how it installs. You get the fixture just like this out of the box. It's got a nice little knockout here that I can easily undo. And this little fixture, let's just count it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is installed. That fixture is ready to go. With power on, I can use the remote that we'll talk about later, and we'll be able to do whatever we want to get this fixture to work in the way it's supposed to. Now, traditionally, in order to have a fixture like this with a sensor, we are utilizing this knockout. That knockout, you'd have another type of sensor you hardwire into this fixture. Takes some time, not 5 seconds. A good electrician might be able to do it in 15, 20 minutes. But if you multiply that by 400 fixtures, I think we can all do the math and we can see that this sensor is gonna save you a lot of money when it comes to installation. Traditionally, with the sensors you hardwire, in order to make any changes after the fact, you gotta literally get up to that fixture, change a series of dip switches, and get the actual settings you want. Again, the beauty of a sensor like this that is tied directly to the fixture that uses a remote, I can make every adjustment from the ground. This has got a 30 to 35 foot range, so I'm about 5'10", 5'11". I've got 40 feet I can put right up here. If I need to get to 50 feet, I get a little lighter, it's good to go. Let's talk about the specs real fast. There's 3 SKUs that give you these options. There's a 130 watt SKU, which is gonna give you about 18,000 lumens. It's a 250 watt metal halide equivalent. There's a 210 watt SKU, that's about 29,000 lumens, gonna be comparable to a 400 watt metal halide, all the way up to a 300 watt SKU, giving you 40,000 lumens, a 1,000 watt equivalent. The first 2 SKUs are the same shell right here, a 1x2. The third one's gonna be a 2x4. They all give 120 degrees of distribution. It's a remarkably bright fixture. We have one of these up in our warehouse right now at 30 feet. The 130 watt version, 18,000 lumens. You can't believe how bright that looks. You'll be able to utilize these fixtures with sensors at a mounting height of about 50 feet. Now at 50 feet, you have a diameter of about 12 feet. And as you lower the fixture down to even a level as low as 10 feet, you'll be able to expand the radius up to about 50 feet. Now this is not only an occupancy sensor, it's also a daylight harvesting sensor. What that means to you is it's able to pick up the amount of light that's actually around the fixture. And in certain modes, it'll actually keep the fixture turned off if there's enough light. Now this is really important to those people with natural light across the facade. There are some titles, especially in California and even new construction across the nation, which require sensors that have this capability. 1000 Bulbs is extremely happy to be able to offer that as a solution as well. So not only do you have the occupancy, you have the daylight harvesting capability. It truly is an excellent fixture. It's one you're going to need. Now let's talk about the modes that come on the remote control. There's modes A, B, C, and D. And those modes are going to be offsets of either using the daylight harvesting, you don't have to have that turned on, or the occupancy sensor. You're able to determine what level you want the fixture to come on, what dimming percentage, from 10% up to 100%. How long do you want that fixture to be on before you start it shutting it off, that 30 seconds up to 30 minutes. It's an extremely easy remote control. You're able to just point, click, line of sight to each fixture, as long as you're within 30 to 35 feet of that sensor. You're not gonna have to worry about accidentally programming one over here and one over there because you have to have it exactly in line of sight. It actually makes it really easy to do that. Each fixture needs to be powered on in order to program it. But again, completely easy to do that. In terms of saving money on labor, having to go back and tweak the fixtures, this will pay for itself so quickly. So we're extremely excited to have this. All of our fixtures come with the V-hooks that you can easily attach to the back of this fixture and suspend with jack chains. And our first 2 models, the 130 watt and the 210 watt, they're 4,000 or 5,000 Kelvin options. And the 300 watt, we are gonna stick with a 5,000 Kelvin only. All these fixtures are DLC 5.1 premium rated, so you know they've met all the qualifications to make sure you have the best energy, efficient fixture, they're gonna meet the right color requirements and glow reduction. If you have any questions or would like to make a purchase, give one of our knowledgeable lighting experts a call at 1-800-624-4488 or visit us at 1000bulbs.com. Don't forget to click the like button if this was valuable for you. And for more lighting product spotlights, tips, and education, please hit that subscribe button too. You can even turn on notifications by clicking the bell so you'll know exactly when we upload new content. We'll see you next time.